Hello, welcome to Kevin's Art Show. Today, be painting six cats. Okay, let's get started. First, we're going to do an outline of a cat. Pick some red. Actually, nine cats. This is oil. Okay. This is part one. Get back to red. And another cat up above it. Under that little bit. It's legs. We'll come back and do the eyes, nose, and mouth later. Now, we'll do another red cat with some darker red. We'll come back and do the tails later, too. might not be part one. I don't know yet. I don't know how long this is going to take me. Now we're going to do a Tails. Just all with dark red. Now we're going to do the face. And this brush is cracking. Okay. Nose, mouth. Eyes, nose, mouth. Okay. Now I'm going to do some like blue caps. Might even have room to do twelve caps. I'm gonna put a little that's just we'll fix that later. And I guess it'll be one of them. Don't remember blue cat. Okay, now we're going to do its tail. Like I said, we'll do the faces after we finish doing the three blue cats. This will be a long cat. That can be part of the tail. Ears now. Now legs. Be right back. Okay. Yep. I'm gonna do a third cat. Of boy. Okay. Finish the body. Now our legs. Now we're gonna move on to our faces with dark blue. First, I think I need to put out some more green. I don't think I have enough. Okay. Soften that up good. Okay. Bush is too small. Bush is too soft. Okay, this will be good. Back quite into our faces. We've got a tail on one of our cats. So put that in now. Okay. Okay. bodies. Now, the legs on the last cat. Now, tails. Make sure to subscribe to Kevin's Art Show. Okay, now the faces with blue, dark blue. We will be doing a part two. Thank you for watching Kevin's Art Show. And then in the next video, we will be covering all this white space and doing some more details.